Here's my favorite tag team right here, the Nightbreed. Robbie Vegas and Mad Dog.
I know Nightbreed very well. Commentated many of their matches. Now, this feud has been building up for the past few months now. Robbie Vegas was recently out last show for a sudden surgery when his appendix had exploded or blew, whatever you call it. Having to go through surgery, missed the last show. Mad Dog was there on his own, and McClouds didn't hesitate to take full advantage, beat the hell out of him, threw him to the bar floor, and here Nightbreed is here at Melch Meltdown to get revenge on that act. The McClouds are not an easy team to beat.
Hey, but the McClouds needed to make a statement, and they made a statement.
Apparently.
Come to McClouds. Do you think the McClouds never? They seem to celebrate St. Patrick's Day 365 days a year. You know, it's only fitting that thanks to that the St. Patrick's Day weekend that we only have the McClouds here.
Oh, absolutely. As always, they are dressed in green. Irishman here at UPW to make a point that they are the veterans. They are the team and bound and determined to get those UPW championships around their waist.
And I'll tell you what, they always have their eye on the UPW tag team titles. Uh-oh. What's this?
That's Chris Caden's music.
No way.
Mr. Charisma personified.
Chris Caden?
Defiance was not booked here for March Meltdown.
What are they doing here?
They were supposed to, they had plans to go to Puerto Rico. Apparently got postponed.
Okay, where's security? Why? How did these guys get in here?
I did see Chris Caden during halftime, but he was not in his ring gear.
How did they get in the building? Yeah. If they don't have a ticket, they're not allowed in here.
What's up, you big heavy? Hold up, wait a minute. He doesn't look like Coconut, I know.
Is that white shoes?
No, it's not white shoes.
Is it Papa Lou?
Definitely not Papa Lou. This is none other than Mr. Charisma personified, Chris Caden. Maximo Swalek. Put us together, we are the Defiance, and we are the D. Hey, hold on. You're the flavor of the month. Alright, I like that.
Maximo Swalek.
Tag team champions, so why not make this a three-way dance?
Cameron Black right here, see if they can't get themselves into a matchup.
Another major surprise here. March Meltdown.
Oh, looks like this is going to stand. Looks like we got a three-way. Oh, they're both going after the McClouds.
Taking it to them.
Uh-oh. Now you got Nightbreed and Defiance in the ring here.
For you fans at home that are fans of the Defiance, you can always watch Catching Up with Caden. But you can also listen to Catching Up with Caden on 106.3 Free Radio every Thursday night at 7 p.m. Catching Up with Caden with co-host Maximo Suave and a special guest, myself, David J. Keller. And you can also find it on Elbow to the Jaw Video Productions about every weekend as I video the show and air it for you fans to watch. This is past Thursday. It was Robbie Vegas who had called the radio show talking about this match. The Defiance did not announce that they would be here, nor did they announce that they would be part of this match.
You know, I talked to Chris Cade. He says that he has to carry you every show. Is that true?
He's asked what?
He's got to carry you every show.
Oh, that could be true.
McClouds taking control. They have Mad Dog. Oh. Well, McClouds are taking control over this matchup. They're beating down Mad Dog Jones.
That was a show experience from McClouds. Hanging on to the foot. But that double line of Mad Dog, this is enough for his partner to capitalize.
Well, McClouds are veterans.
Dog in the ring.
And they're not only veterans, but the added layer is that they're brothers. Who do you know better?
Right. Yeah, being brothers, they definitely have the edge in this contest against the other two teams. Having that blood relation, knowing each other as well as they do. Although you do have, I believe, five time or they six time.
It could be eight time by the time they're done. But no, right. Five time tag team champions here in UPW. And I'll tell you what, Vile Society has got to be careful. They have three legit teams in this matchup right now that could take their title at any time.
And Nightbreed has held gold in other companies. Not here in upstate, though.
Hey, I'll tell you what, though. Don't sleep on Robbie Vegas and Mad Dog Jones. They can strike at any time.
Absolutely. Vegas getting knocked off the apron to the floor, climbing into the guardrail.
And McLeod's got working over Mad Dog Jones in the meantime. Drop toe hold. Oh, double knees. Right to the back of Mad Dog Jones. And a drop kick right to the face of Mad Dog Jones. Two count.
Up and over with a sunset flip. Beautifully done.
Nice job by Mad Dog right there.
The line.
Evan McClellan. Oh, gets a spear from Mad Dog Jones.
Showing his power here.
Got to make a tag to Robbie Vegas.
Absolutely. Vegas itching to get in there.
Evan McLeod trying to hold back Mad Dog.
Oh,
Kyle McLeod. Oh. They kicked in the back of the head of Maximo Suave.
Whatever it takes.
That's the McLeod in a nutshell right there. Now Mad Dog Jones, close. He's getting closer to the corner. McClouds, Irish whip right into the corner. Oh, Kyle McCloud, then Evan McCloud with a vicious elbow.
The agility of Kyle McCloud. Whipping in from the middle rope, catching him with the head scissors right to the center of the ring. I've never seen it done before.
Oh, what a DDT.
Spike DDT, double T maneuver.
This has got to be
German.
This has got to be over.
Broken up by Suave.
Now you got to give it up to the Defiance. They run their mouth, but you know
they can back themselves up.
Absolutely,
absolutely.
They can.
Maxwell Suave, a student of Hellcat. 16-year veteran now, I do believe.
Yeah, he's been around. Nothing he hasn't seen, and just won his share of titles for sure.
Absolutely. McCloud being tagged in here.
McCloud's just taking control over this matchup.
No, dish out the fight. Reversal from Mad Dog.
Nice cutter by Mad Dog. So he's inches away from Robbie Vegas. Inches away. All he has to do is literally roll over and extend his arm, and he's got
have it in him.
Oh, he's taking such a vicious beating in this matchup. There's a tag. Here comes Robbie Vegas.
Fire it up, Vegas.
Oh, what a vicious forearm. And another.
Evan's still on his feet.
Evan. Oh, nice elbow off the
board from the corner. Oh, once again, I'm being called. Tell your opponent exactly what you're going to be going for next.
Oh, super kick! Super kick by Robbie Vegas.
Good job, Evan McCloud. Oh, Kyle here. Series of kicks and knees. Scissor kick. To the jaw of Kyle McCloud. It's over. Vegas may be wasting time here.
Proclaiming that this matchup is over. May very
still
well be.
Very fresh defiance, waiting for their turn to come in.
Oh, what a super kick by Kyle McCloud.
Suave got caught. Evan McCloud here. There's Caden.
There's Caden laying the fist to Evan McCloud right now. As you can see, a capacity crowd here at Pineapple Jacks.
Fine, it's doing what they do best. Combination maneuvers. Double fingers from Evan McCloud.
And here's Robbie Vegas interjecting himself.
Too many competitors in this contest. We wasted any time here. It's time to get the job done. Oh, they're calling for the finish.
Oh!
Not going for the cover there. Big mistake. I believe Evan McCloud is the legal man.
Who's the legal man on the other side? That's the question.
I believe it's Vegas.
I believe it's Vegas too, but they have Mad Dog Jones, Shatter Machine there by the McClouds.
Good name for that one. Another call.
as Chris Caden breaks up the count. Oh, rolled up by Maximo Suave. He got him.
What we may have seen here, too, in this whole contest was McClouds and Nightbreed were trying to settle their differences. They're battling out of revenge. Defiance sat in that corner waiting for the opportunity. And when they saw it, they went ahead and took it. And they went home with the win.
I'll tell you what, March Meltdown has been a night of opportunities. You see it, you take it, and you had better capitalize on it. Because if you don't, you're just going right back down to the bottom of the ladder.
Exactly.
But great win by Defiance, though.
If it's one thing Defiance does, it's win. The record proves exactly that.
Five-time tag team champions. And I got to tell you, Chris Caden's got rhythm. I didn't know that about him.
Yeah, he says he can rhyme, too. I can't exactly say that he can rhyme, but the man can jive. The man can move. He can definitely fight. That's for certain.
And here's the McClouds. They look stunned right now.
They are not happy men.
I think the commissioner is going to have a busy evening tonight.
Definitely.